today is a First Alert Weather Alert Day. Overnight, the potential for tornadoes and damaging wind continues. So in order to stay safe, stay tuned for new warnings and updates on the app, social media, and over the air.